prestigious university. It's respected across the world, and it has a great heritage. It's going back hundreds of years, and they have a graduation ceremony, and they say that, you know, getting a degree from Cambridge University is a big deal, and so we should dress appropriately. Men should wear suits. Women should wear dresses or skirts, and that has been maybe 300 years. But under pressure from the LGBT group within the university, decided to go for a gender neutral dress code, which effectively means that men ought to have wearing skirts to graduation. Now, I just can't conceive that with all the intelligent people at Cambridge University that they thought that this was a great idea. Why not? If that was it, it's kind of emperor has no clothes. You know, in that story of emperor has no clothes, that you were a fool if you couldn't see your clothes. And it takes a small child to go and say,